This is Beers of the World, and for part 17 I went to my second home, Hungary. They're known for their palinka, beautiful capital, and tasty goulash. And for Mad Scientist Brewery, where they brew classics like Liquid Cocaine, Jam 72, Mango Bay, and so much more. I got a private tour of their brewery, and they have so much going on at the same time. They were even brewing another batch of Liquid Cocaine when I was touring there, and I got to see their confined Maddox barrels that they protected from diseases, and have awesome bottles for them. I also saw their barrel project, which is accessible and so big. Look at those waxed up babies. And they poured me the freshest glass of Liquid Cocaine possible, holy water, straight from the tank. I got gifted their insane glass and a take with braggot called High on Flour, which contains 50% meat and 50% dry hopped beer. This collab with Cloudwater from the UK was so tasty. To finish, they signed my bag and we took a lovely picture together. See you soon. Cheers, go drink their beer, they're amazing.